Hi, I'm Liz. I work on the SubitLearner data team. I'm going to show you how to download and set up the new 1920 funding year version of FIS. First, in order to be able to download FIS, you need to make sure your firewall doesn't block the download. You will need to speak to your IT specialist about this if you are unsure. Next, you need to download the latest version of FIS from the SubitLearner data homepage. And download the zip file. You will need something like WinZip to extract the files to your desktop or where you want FIS to live. Extract the files and look for esfa.dc.ilr.desktop.wpf in the folder. It'll be the one with a small FIS logo. If you want to connect FIS to SQL, you will need to take your instance name and replace local in the connection string in settings, like so. But it works without too. You can also change your output folder for the files here. Hit OK and you're good to upload your first file. Browse for the file you want . It needs to be in an XML format or an XML file within a zip file and process. Once ready, you can click on this link to get your reports. More reports will be added as we release new versions, so make sure you check for updates. As always, any questions, contact the service desk.